here we go. I'm not really sure why they just wanted to trap it, but okay. I doubt they'll be too hard to solve. Cause I've done it before. Not again. Not what I wanted, but okay. Thank you. Hello, Louis Radio. How are you doing? I'm good. Yeah, I've been pretty into it lately. Well, that's sure what Lucky does. Well, thank you for the host, Louis Radio. That's not good. I think I actually remember what it is now. I think it's pearls, but I'm not positive. Okay, managed to get out of that one. As well, try to double them again. really hard to tell where you're going with this. I would like to go to that chest. Probably be something worth the chest. How many hits can those guys take? Oh, I definitely want to double those. Not again. Hopefully I can take these two. Oh, thank you for the follow! Mario Sarubi? Next. Oh, I see how this works. Keep jumping too soon for the second one. Not even sure who Van Doren is. I'll be able to take care of the rest of these guys. Thank you. I was hoping it would just save that where that was. Wasn't too good. It is indeed. Only 100% sure where you are. is. I'm surprised it only took out one. Firebomb is way too violent for the rules. I'll just attack them one more time. Oh, the first one did so much damage then. Okay, there we are. As I'll get all healed up before continuing on. Weird, it makes you do it again. Thank you. coins, I'll grab these coins. Extra Mario was an enemy you could fight. And I really don't want to fight another Dry Bones. Actually, it might not be a bad thing to do. There isn't anything back there, then. Okay, I did not want to do that. I was hoping that would take Mario's HP over 100. If I saved there, I'm gonna reload it. See, I remember a way you could get down there. Let's pick up all the frog coins. Okay, so that fish literally has me trapped. we'll get the frog line. There we go. I probably just run over Mario. Freebies in a row, that's pretty good. See what this does. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's not a good idea then. Hopefully my last mushroom lasts me. I'll have a TP, so that's good. Okay, there we go. Let's all rest first.
Thank you.
now, the place is an absolute ghost town. Just a few shy of it. Actually, you know what? Yes, I did. Yeah, but before I do 1265 damage. Oh, hey, Zalos. How are you doing? The one on the top's the thing. I'm good. There's a lot of them. How much HP does he have? Okay, that's good. I've skipped over those then.
Thank you.
I guess he hasn't heard the news that it's back to normal now. This is something I do find interesting, that Toadstool's grandmother is one of the mushroom people. Interesting how Samus stays at the Mushroom Kingdom. Although it kind of does make sense that Toadstool's grandmother can turn into her. Especially if with one of those mushrooms. Well, one of those crowns, actually. Turn. That makes Toadette happen. Thank you. think there's someone else around here. Okay, I'm just gonna fight these guys now. So there is something up there. Not entirely sure how you did. Easy, huh? Forget what's down here. Was there really any point of going down here? That's so wrong. I never really liked this card, it's so close. That didn't work so well. I don't know why the display cuts off now, man. That takes you to Beam Valley. Hmm. Snap on the ground. Let's see if I can actually go all the way with that. Just skip these guys. I do kind of wonder where that puts you. Thank you. Get the key from. I can't remember if you get it from beating Bell or not. Okay, there we go. I wonder if the clones can actually use the moves that their characters learn in the game. Not again. That electroshock. HP is well enough left. Seven. Okay. Maybe about two on there. Let's clone all those down. Do you think this is the soonest I've actually hit level 14 when playing the game? For the most part. Yeah, everyone's level 14. Trying to get you to knock that key down. I'm pretty sure there's a spot you can save here. Oh, here it is. Okay, that is gonna be it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Follow and subscribe if you wish.